This guy's a pretty complicated machine. There's all kinds of stuff going on in here. There are gears and machinery of all kinds that make this work. But you know what? That is a very, very simple machine compared to this machine. The human body is the most complex machine on the face of the earth. We do know quite a lot about it, but we certainly don't know everything about it. However, there are a lot of people out there who suggest that there are simple solutions to the complex problems that go on in the human body. What am I talking about? Well, I was walking through a store in New York recently, Whole Foods Market, and I kind of challenged myself to see how many products I could find that had the word antioxidant written on them. And there were many, many. I mean, these are just a few of the samples of things that are promoted. This is a blueberry extract, antioxidant. This is palm, very, very familiar to a lot of people, pomegranate extract. All of this is promoted based on the fact that they contain chemicals called antioxidants. Well, what does this mean? Antioxidant, the term, of course, suggests that it's doing something against oxygen, which is basically correct. You know, we can't live without oxygen. We need it in every breath. But we can't live with it either, because when we breathe oxygen, it undergoes a series of reactions in the body, and there's some sort of friendly fire that comes out of that. That friendly fire we call free radicals. These are very, very reactive molecular species that can destroy proteins, can destroy DNA, so they're involved in cancer. They're also involved in the aging process. Well, it turns out that there are substances that are found mostly in plant products that have antioxidant properties that can neutralize those free radicals produced by oxygen. This is all nice sounding theory, and it has given rise to all these products which contain antioxidants and are supposed to ward off disease and make us live forever if we get the right dose. But when you really look at the science behind it, that is way, way too simplistic. There is no good evidence that taking supplements that contain antioxidants do anything. There's a lot of evidence that eating fruits and vegetables does. And it is based upon that that some people came to the conclusion that it must be the antioxidants in fruits and vegetables that are beneficial. But fruits and vegetables are tremendously complicated. They contain hundreds of different compounds, antioxidants, and numerous other substances. So really all we can say scientifically is that eating fruits and vegetables is beneficial. It may or may not be because of the antioxidants that they contain. And in fact, in a very recent study, a group of subjects was given an antioxidant beverage to consume, to drink, and had their blood levels of antioxidant monitored. As one might expect, just a few minutes after consuming the beverage, antioxidant levels went way up in their bloodstream. But after about an hour, it went below the baseline. And for about 24 hours, the body maintained them below the baseline because the body does not like excess of anything introduced from an outside source. So I'm no big fan of taking supplements that contain antioxidants. I am, however, a big fan of eating lots of fruits, lots of vegetables of all kinds, because they contain compounds that do retard disease and may actually increase our life expectancy, but we're not quite sure why. There are hundreds and hundreds of different compounds there that may be active that are not found in these supplements. So an apple a day, yeah, it may keep the doctor away, especially if you throw it at him or her.